In January next year, Black Dragon Miniatures will be holding a 1,500 point tournament. For this event, I shall be bringing Dark Elves. The first unit I'm going to tick off my list as done is the Dark Elf Sorceress. I did not have a model of a Dark Elf Sorceress on foot, or rather my wife's collection didn't have one, as this is her army, so I had to procure one. So off to eBay we go. Games Workshop do or deduce a plastic model for the Dark Elf Sorceress, and very good it is too. I think it might have been the 7th edition release, or maybe 8th, not too sure. So I bought one from Level Up Gaming, I think they're Bournemouth based. They have a great eBay shop, and I've purchased from them before. Whilst I was procuring this model, I did also bid on the Metal Dark Elf, which was a 5th edition release, I believe. I could not tell from the eBay picture, but here was a figure that someone had taken care and time. This was a nice, neat job. I asked the seller about the painting. His name was James, and although he never got to play this figure in Warhammer, as he didn't have a Dark Elf army, he loved the sculpt and enjoyed painting. So all I did was fix some magnets to the base and called it done.